That's Angela Neal, working together, sir.
Right, Bert, we need to get going. Okay, Bert again.
And it's chasing group led by about picking it up. Dave Morgan's still doing a great job there.
Just having to dig in, I think, that group, just to hang on to a pacer.
Thank you. guess you were on your own for a fair bit of the race. So how did you find that, like, on the track as well, running on your own? Like,
yeah, it was always going to be tough. I mean, I kind of got to 7K and it was definitely hurting. You know, it wasn't quite easy. I knew I had Jeff I obviously, where I'm in Hastings, I don't have many people to train with, so I do travel over to buy training with Nancy and Tom Evans. You know, we do some like real key tempo type sessions together, which really helps me. So yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, thanks very much, Ross. So the final round of applause really for the winner, and yeah, I think probably the second quickest time, maybe.